Good morning, everyone. It is July 5th, and this is number 87 of 99 Weight Loss Smoothies. And this is strawberry blueberry magic. And I'm skipping around a little bit because I have to go to a totally different store to get chard. Only Kroger seems to be the only one that stocks chard. And our ingredients: teaspoon of stevia, teaspoon of matcha green tea, half teaspoon of cinnamon, scoop of protein powder, one lemon peeled, and a couple of cups of almond milk. That may be a cup and a half left. Whatever's left in there, I'm going to throw in there. 4 cups of spinach, 2 cups of arugula, 1/3 cup of blueberries, and 1/2 cup of strawberries. The arugula-based ones are sometimes interesting and rather surprising. And the recipe cards that I'm pulling these from claim that there is 1 minute of prep involved. And, unless you're the world's fastest lemon peeler, that is highly inaccurate. Let's get to making some smoothie. Now, the general order I do these things is powder, fruit, greens, and then liquid. Again, the recipe card claims that this is only 1 minute of prep, 2 minutes of blending, 3 minutes total. Well, that's not how it works in reality. Unless there is a special kind of quantum physics theory. Maybe there's like recipe time. Usually a Blue Apron is also guilty of that sort of thing. And yes, I am subscribed to Blue Apron. And again, as this takes more than 1 minute, unless you are some kind of super fast lemon peeler person, or you have some really amazing knife skills, and a lemon that doesn't have too many, too many seeds. I sincerely doubt it's going to be just 1 minute of. I like to squeeze a little juice in there. And I take the peels, boil them up. It gets down to a nice lemon oil. Turns into a pretty nice cleaner. Let's see, get the seeds out of here. Because the ninja apparently doesn't get rid of lemon seeds as well. You know, you're just kind of sitting there drinking, all of a sudden you feel like you have a fingernail in your smoothie. That's kind of nasty. There it all is, stuffed in the blender and ready to fire up. is all blended out. Let's give her a good pour. It's really dark. It's hard to tell how much I got left. I'd say probably a half cup left in the bottom of this thing. About, yeah, just under 250 milliliters. Yeah, it's a very, very nice and dark color. Oh, let's give the smoothie a taste in our backyard. It's a nice sunny day. Yesterday was a bit cloudy and it even rained, which is great because I made the ground nice and wet for the fireworks, so there's less chance of stupid neighbors setting the neighborhood on fire. Yes, I did have neighbors do firecrackers and fireworks in the city limits, but the dog, Annabelle, was quite calm about the whole thing. It scared the hell out of me a few times, some of the sudden pops and noises and stuff, but, well, anyway, America's still free, I guess. Hey, yee-haw. Oh, let's give this a taste. Yeah, so one of the arugulas. Really quite surprising. Not okay. Gotta lay down, get some sun, girl. Yeah, gotta lay down, get you a little vitamin D. Yeah. Oh yeah, look at you. Looking all sunny. Yeah. That's a nice place for you. Anyway, this one's actually not too bad. Again, the results of the arugulas have often varied, and this one is not particularly bad. It's a bit on the sweet side. Of course, it may have to do with the sweeteners that I've added. And you taste a little fruit, a little fruity sweetness from the actual fruits. But anyway, this one I would rank a solid 5, and again, the arugulas are rather surprising. And so this one was called Strawberry Blueberry Magic. As always, please like and subscribe, and you can also check out the playlist that will pop up at some point to see the rest of the smoothies. And as always, the recipe and the calorie counts will be down at the bottom. And then I'm gonna get some chard. Gotta get my car inspected. Got to pay for my registration because it actually expired at the end of May. And I do, the end of June. You do get a little grace period, and so I'm gonna take advantage of that. And while I'm out and about, go to the Kroger, get the chard, the sole source, and I'll see you folks tomorrow. Great, have a great day. Goodbye.